Here's what my 12 kids ate today. They wanted Dunkin' Donuts for breakfast. For lunch, we had hot dogs, french fries, watermelon, and green beans out by the pool. For our afternoon snack, we got ice cream at Abbott's by the canal while we went fishing. For dinner, I made lasagna, plus some buttered noodles for Dash, with garlic bread and salad. And for dessert, they had pinwheel apple slices with caramel sauce. Bon Appetit!